slam through the living room of a Waimanalo home early this morning, throwing a grandmother from her chair. In an interview you only see on KHON2, Tammy Morey spoke with that grandmother and her family and tells us what happened. Tammy.
Marissa, it happened around 2:30 this morning on a side street near Blanche Pope Elementary School in Waimanalo. Witnesses say a car smashed into a home and then three people were seen running off.
They were speeding around the corner and then you can see the marks on the road. Came up on this fence and ended up in the window.
Plywood boards are now covering up the gaping hole in the side of their house where this Nissan sedan came crashing through this morning, waking up the entire neighborhood.
It sounded like an earthquake, like a bomb. It was really loud.
And before the Akal family even knew what hit them, they saw people running away.
When it came out, the girl and the boy was running this way and the other fat boy was running up that way.
And just on the other side of that wall, sitting in the living room, was Auntie Elaine Kealoha.
And it moved me this way.
She was thrown from the chair she was sitting on.
I didn't know it was right behind me because I was folding clothes this way, but I ended up going this way. When it pushed me, then I fell off. So I didn't realize I was in the impact.
Amazingly, she's okay.
This is all I got, just a little old scrape.
Normally, her great-grandkids are also sleeping in this living room.
Two little darlings. Yeah, they're 2 years old and five. Yeah, but they work. So.
And my husband and his brother and the sister and the rest of my daughters were at the beach right in front, fishing, camping, so therefore nobody was home in the living room.
Relieved it's over, the family is fixing what they can and enjoying the things that are irreplaceable.
Everything, in spite of that, everything was precious.
Now the three people in the car reportedly left their picture IDs and wallets behind. The car was also reported stolen. Police are investigating this crash, but no arrests have been made yet. Tammy Morey, KHON2 News.
Tammy.